Well, it was a good win against a very good team. Creighton's excellent in really, you know, all phases. They're deep. They are very good offensively, defensively very good. You look at the stat sheet, it's just identical except for we made a few more free throws. It didn't feel like we did. We had some big ones. I wish we could have gotten the end. That would have made us all more comfortable. But other than making a few more free throws, the game was incredibly close. The stats show that. The score shows that. And that's a very typical game that we've had with Creighton over the last several years. Both teams are very evenly matched. So I'm really pleased that we got that win, and they're certainly going to be a very good team going forward.
I was going to ask that specific question, looking at the stats, like you said, almost identical. When that's the case and you win the game, I don't want to say comfortably, but kind of comfortably, where was it won and lost?
Yeah, the comfort is probably from a media perspective. It didn't feel that comfortable. I think we made some really big plays. Ellie's three at the end of the quarter was a big play, momentum play, obviously a scoreboard play too. Obers, you know, finished late in the game underneath out of bounds. Kerry Young had a big three when they kind of had a little run that kind of separated us again. Macy just made calm free throws when we needed to. So I just think a lot of those little plays throughout the game were really important. And on their side, they really got loose in that fourth quarter, and we had some breakdowns, but they also made some really good offensive plays and found some good shooters. So I just think it was a really small margin. And like I said, it usually is when we play them. So that's the kind of game we've always had. I enjoy playing them because after you're done, you know what you're good at and what you're not good at. You know, they take away strengths, which forces you to see how you can respond. And they're just very good on their side. So you know where you have to get better. So from that standpoint, I enjoy playing them. There's no other part that I enjoy about it because it's so hard. You know, they're just that good. But I'm really pleased with getting a win. Being at home helped. It was a fun crowd, as it always is here. I think that played a role in a game like this too. We did a good job on Janning. She's really good. I don't know that our fans would walk away and understand how good a player she is. I thought we did a nice job on her. And then just kind of held some of their other key players in check, I would say.
What did they tell you you're not good at?
Well, they didn't tell us. We'll have to go back and watch the film. I think they took away some of our strengths offensively and where we want to get the ball on penetration lanes and things like that. I thought we had a hard time getting to the basket. That's usually a really big part of what we do. I think Clarissa and Ellie, on the flip side, what we're good at, I think are really going to surprise a lot of people offensively this year. They're both very capable of scoring in one-on-one situations around the basket. Ellie had a big three, but neither of them shot it well, but they'll be very good three-point shooters by the end of the year where they'll be very, very very much a threat. And so as they took away some things that Macy would do and Maddie would do, I thought that Clarissa and Ellie really had some big plays. And I think they'll do that throughout the year. I don't think today is a fluke. They've both really worked at that part of their game.
It's funny you mentioned those two specifically for their offense because defensively they're obviously really good today. And I know going into this season expecting that. I mean, Clarissa's the player of the year. But yep. Is there a sense that this year they could take that to another level and be really, really good defensively?
I think when Clarissa's on the floor, we're really better on both ends. You have a post player who can pass the ball really well, who fits well in an offense that we run, which requires her to play everywhere. and then defensively, she does so much I don't think is always noticed. She's helping at the right time. She challenges or contests shots, blocks shots, communicates really well. She'll go from one side of the lane to the other to help somebody in a back door and steal it. You know, she is really good defensively and has tremendous instincts. And I think Ellie's improved that part of it too. But when Clarissa's on the floor, we're usually better on both sides.
I'm guessing you probably don't talk about this with your players because I kind of had to take two swings at it to try to get Kerry to acknowledge it, but when you're playing a team like Creighton early in the season or any quote-unquote quality opponent, you know, you've talked about the things that you guys can control as far as building your resume for the tournament and seedings and all those kinds of things. I know you're not going to tell your players first game of the year, hey, this is a must-win, huge game and everything, but now that it's over and you've won it, isn't this kind of a pretty big win for you?
Well, what we always say with things like this is it could be. But you're defined more so by the games you don't show up and play well. My point is a loss hurts more than a big win. That doesn't mean we go out there and feel like you got a player or we can't lose. But my point is we don't over-celebrate big wins right now because if you go on a three-game losing streak, the big win doesn't necessarily help you all that much. So I don't think we'll overemphasize it. I think it's a big win against a good team. But really we'll have a short turnaround now and we'll be kind of judged by what we do in the next game. That's just the way it works. And I think our team has a pretty good perspective. So I don't think they were quiet on you there. I think that's just how they look at it. Creighton's really good, but we think we're really good. And so when we have those quality wins, I don't think we're surprised. We're very pleased that we got the win against a good team, but I think our team feels like that's the kind of team we want to be too. So.